To switch drivers, what you're going to do is go to eDriver logs. The driver that's on duty will move himself to either sleeper berth or off duty, just depending on where you're at. Press OK. Go to driver, change user, see who the active user is and the inactive user. Whenever you do this, this will not change anyone's logs. It just shows you the different screens for the driver. Then the driver will go into eDriver logs, duty status, and enter any type of duty status that he will be entering into.